एंड वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ओवरऑल लेट्स से अबाउट स्टॉक रिएक्शन टू SPCC एंड स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी स्टॉक एंड व्हाट मैनी आर आस्किंग स्लोली लूजिंग फेथ इन टू द कंपनी बट इट इज़ नॉट अ स्पेसिफिक टू द स्पेस इट इज़ अबाउट द ओवरऑल मार्केट वी विल टेक अबाउट द डे ट्रेडिंग वी विल टॉक अबाउट द स्टॉक चार्ट सो स्टे ट्यून्ड विद बिकॉज दिस इज मे बी सिंस मैनी मैनी मंथ ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वर्जिन गैलेक्टिक स्टॉक Friday, okay, and I just as a remember, there is a link into the description that the price raised by the my X 10 days trading guys. Okay, the 5 seats are left, okay, for me. Before you are raised price again and every time after because it's just ultimate tool that you can have right now. This is a choppy water, so without further to you, let's dive in the holy moly and I am not taking... About the dense enchantment powder that can you sell you are in a good mood. I am taking about the market. Let's type in first into the market to explain the overall picture. Okay, then the S&P 500 since about the mid of March just doesn't stop to fall. Okay, so we see 4,600 level and then we saw 4,400 and we saw 4,200. We saw 4,000 breaking and now we are somewhere around 3,900 and it seemed that we drop even to the 3,850. What does it mean for the overall market? Well, at some time there will be a technical bounce back. Okay, a lot of this is based on the market cycle. Okay, every time in the world is based on cycle. Okay, life cycle, economical cycle, right boom, you know, great crash, you know, like kind of spring and again okay, and in economical cycle you can see that those of the you look backward and pretty accurate. Okay, let me see, tell you about the following. I will show in the following. Look at the graphic. This is a market cycle that are exactly predicted in the last year was the highest of the highs. Okay, and we are remembering Bitcoin at, you know, $70 almost, you know, at S&P 500 almost all-time high, and then we start to drop. If you are looking now zoomed in, at it, then we start to drop. And if you are looking now zoomed in into the second graph here, you see there the current graphic market cycle showed a kind of bottom now sometime in many, and we should see the kind of into June, but there is the worst over number absolutely not, and that why you should be a careful going now. All I will tell you exactly how do it now. Okay, now first of all you will see like a recovery into our summer before the big dump. The final calculation, and we didn't solve it in my retail investor saying, oh, I will sell now. It doesn't make sense, you know, but this is not capitalization. This is like retail capitalization. Then there is a huge fund capitalization where the hedge fund, because they are over leveraged, they need just to pay all the money back to the bank, whatever, and then you have to the institutional capitulation. So I think toward the end of the year, maybe September, October, with the sensitivity of the stock market, those who are the worst months. So anyway, financial crisis, for the example, I started in September, and then we should see maybe a recovery in 2022. So what I am doing, okay, think about the terms of SPCE. Let's have a look into SPCE. Okay, if we are looking into SPCE, you are seeing that it also followed the oval mark. Okay, then recovered the little bit of 11, but then since 11 we lost about 51%. Okay, obviously because we have a geopolitical tension, that war next to Europe, we have raising rates, we have reducing of the balance lead, we have very low volume into the market last 2 years. Okay, then the feed was pumping, people saw the greed in them, you know, every time went up you saw all the pumping every time. Virgin Galactic thinks like having a terminus potential put on the price target that it should be reached just in a couple of years. It reached in a month and obviously has higher the goal, and lower it can fall. Okay, so what goes very high? Oh, goal also goes very very low. Okay, so don't forget a stock that fall already. 80% can fall another 80%. Okay, so it is nothing said that we have the bottom here, but slowly, because the market cap of the stock is around $1.4 billion, but they have around 1 billion in the bank, or 1.2. I didn't know that the exact number, but basically at some point we have will reach most probably the valuation lower than the crash in the bank. Obviously, you know, 15 million in getting burned every now the operation every quarter as we saw in the last earning, but still they are have a big conclusion. Sharma's shop to shams. I know people don't like him, but I have prepared this company perfectly for this the downturn. Okay, so let's me tell you, the raising money in the market is very very hard. Did you that already? Very very smart, because they have very experienced people. Richard Branson, Sharma's, you know, all of these people are lived through different cycle through crash. So they said, okay, you know, Fed is rising, and I said this also is a second video of couple of months ago or even 2 year ago. I said there was one thing I am very scared of, this Fed will raise rates. This was a pop of dot-com bubble. This was a pop of housing market. It also a historical never repeat, but it was a pattern. Okay, I lived through a couple of them already, so I am prepared. Okay, my average price of space SPC is almost other stock, you know, like behind need the pallet and Tesla and so on. Even it was not much, I can now solely buy into these lower price and guesses what they at some point. Even whenever you collected reach like $3, which is possible. I am not saying it is not possible. I don't know where is the bottom. Okay, but the let's say it reached $3 and my average price will be, and there will be a cycle again where he will go higher. And now he, let's just take a magical number, and not saying that I have this much of stock, but let's have I have $1 million into the Virgin Galactic at $3. Let's say it goes to $6. Okay, in 2025 I just made $1 billion just like that. Okay, so it's my game plan. It was from the every beginning. Okay, and could be I sold 60 and then be much richer than yes now then now of course, but no new yes that we would have such a crash. Okay, so however, so the takeaway here, market cycle can really crazy predict where the stock market is going. Averagely down was from the every beginning. So I ended the video. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel. Thanks you for watching it till end.